The reason why I triple jump is I like it, and it challenges you to take your speed and transform it into several phases. And that's challenging to do for some people. And I like challenging things, so I kind of like fell in love with it, that sort of thing. It's like a thrill. So.